Well, a local nonprofit is furthering their initiative thanks to a recent grant from the Texas Bar Foundation. Champions for Children in Tyler received more than $15,000. They plan to use the money for education through their Champions Child Care Teaching Training Program, which is designed to provide the necessary skills to meet state standards in child neglect and healthy development. The grant allows more than 2,000 educators to attend the course throughout the year.